Time-aware charts are visualizations that use a continuous scale to provide a complete and accurate view of time-based data. That is, when you enable continuous scaling on the x-axis in a chart with date fields, data points are separated from each other by a distance relative to their associated time. As well, the axis labels are evenly separated whether or not there is data for that point, and the chart view is compressed to avoid scrolling. A continuous scale is most commonly used with date fields such as hour, week, month, quarter, year, date, timestamp. To add a continuous scale to a chart, switch to Advanced Options. Qlik the chart that you want to edit. If the chart has been created using AutoChart, disable the chart suggestion to be able to make edits. In the Properties panel, Qlik the Appearance tab. In the X-axis section, check Use Continuous Scale. The chart is compressed, and the data points and labels are readjusted. When navigating a time-aware chart, you can zoom in to a smaller time span to select data values and take snapshots of the data displayed. Continuous scale is available for line charts, bar charts, and combo charts. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!